Right now, I'm showing you one of the greatest power backs in college football history. His name? Ron Dayne, a 5'10", 250-pound freight train who ran all over the Big Ten from 1996 to 1999. His first year, he ran for over 1,800 yards and 18 touchdowns. His senior year, again, over 1,800 yards and 19 touchdowns to go along with the Heisman Trophy. Ron Dayne, a Letterman legend.